You better have some good news.
Affirmative.
Impressive. Keep proving your worth. I may start to trust you. Here's plenty more locations out there that need clearing. If you're interested in heading out on another mission, you let me know. Anytime.
What's the mission?
Clearing trash, mutants, ghouls. It's all the same to me. All waiting to be exterminated.
I'm not ready.
I'll be here when you are.
The last person that disobeyed Captain Kells ended up scraping rust off the Pridwin's hull. From the outside.
Hey you, Randolph Safehouse has been MIA since Switchboard, but now we got one of their dead drops tagged. Dez wants you to check it out.
I hope this means Randolph is safe after all.
It'd be nice to get some good news for a change. Once you take care of the dead drop, report in to Dez.
Inside, you got. Damn, nothing but junk.
Randolph Safehouse was not hit, but do not make direct contact. Repeat, do not make direct contact. We got three packages, very scared packages here, requesting assistance. Our runner reports we got Gen 1's camp nearby, assuming we're under surveillance. Please have a heavy clear the area, coordinates enclosed. After, Please pass our status back to Big D. Mr. Tim's out.
What was that?
Time now gets fun.
Thank you.
I got something.
Sensor anomaly detected. Please come out. I know you are still there. Contact detected, possibly. I found you. Sustaining damage.
Asshole! You're done! Next one!
Ellen, targeting sensors fully operational.
Is that it? Take whatever you can. I'll keep watch.
Hostile action. I was in error. No enemy detected. Is someone present? There you are. All out these attacks continue. Actually,
well, they tried. I guess you could call that Brian.
Thank you.
says. People have a right to know what kind of danger they're in. Look, the youngsters may think the Institute is just a ghost story, but I know you're old enough to remember the attacks. I know you feel for the girl, but she brought the trouble down on us. She and her father need to answer for it. If we give the Institute what they want, or just give them the girl even, maybe they'll leave us alone.
Got it.
I wouldn't drink any of this. Ripe for the taking.
There we go.
Hostile sensor.
I am come out. Last chance to run.
Damaging valuable Institute property.
There we go.
That's it.
You know, some of these places had chem labs right on campus. I never did understand why kids hated school.
I knew you would reveal yourself. My lasers are critically damaged. I am hit. System offline.
Let me know what I can carry.
I guess this area ain't regularly part of the tour.
Jet after that. Let's get a fucking bucket.
Cut you down.
Last actuator damaged. Handling actuator damaged.
Know yourself pretty well, brother.
Do you need something?
I have plans here to build a signal interceptor that can get me into the Institute.
So that's what the Courser chip was all about. You needed that frequency, I take it. Why? What does this machine do?
Did you know the Institute has a teleporter called the Molecular Relay?
We've spent dozens of years and too many good agents' lives only to discover not a goddamn thing. And now we have the answer, thanks to you. Teleportation. That the Institute could build something so... But we've got work to do. This is our top priority now. I want Tinker Tom to help you in any way possible to get this device built.
I cleared out some Gen 1s for Randolph Safe House.
Randolph is still operational? Finally, some good news. We thought they were another casualty of the switchboard disaster. But Randolph's been dark for too long. It'll be controversial, but we have to put them under quarantine.
Is a quarantine really necessary?
It's possible the safe house has been replaced by Institute infiltrators. It's happened before. No, the smart move, the only move, is to keep them isolated until we know for certain. Our only communication with Randolph is going to be by dead drop. Check in periodically with Drummer Boy. He coordinates the dead drops for us. Thanks.
Ready to hand over the plans? This is the big one.
Do you think you can decipher them?
I won't know until I get a look-see.
There you go. Let's see what we need.
Hold up. Who wrote this? Some kid with a crayon?
Shit. Must have been a real big kid.
Oh, man! Molecular transmission via encrypted RF waves? Those Institute eggheads are crazy.
And you can divert the signal using a heavily modified relay interception. Like a pirate broadcast, you know? That's intense.
I knew you could figure it out, Tom.
The plans cover all the high-end egghead shit, but they're missing a ton of engineering details. Filling in the gaps will take time. This bit here, the stabilized reflector platform, just needs some high-grade metal. Easy. By the time you finish that, I'll have the rest done.
What's it going to take to build it?
We can scrounge up the platform components you need. No problem.
But where to build it? It's going to need some serious space. This baby's big.
I heard you and Pam were cooking up a new safe house. Mercer, right? You might want to move on that. It's got a workshop, a good location, and the full blessings of her predictive algorithms.
Once you set up the safe house, we'll drop off the materials there.
Or you could build your own platform somewhere else. I guess. Your call.
I hope to God the Institute doesn't...
All along, the bastards have been teleporting personnel to the surface. Is there nothing they can't do?
For every synth that makes it out, there's a round on me.
I'm very busy.
Pam.
Core assumption failure. Reformatting data arrays based on teleportation viability.
Glad you're with us.
the hell was that?
You big mistake!
Leaving you all vulnerable to the insidious predators of the world. But fear not, I have increased production of my robots.
Hell yeah.
Hi.
Looking to earn some tabs? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
Help you with what, exactly?
I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
No, what are you really up to here?
Maybe I got some friends who like to go spelunking. Maybe I need a new hole to throw smart guys like you into. Are you gonna help or what?
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.